And then with this tool, as you see now, it's pointing up here. So I have to tilt, screw this one just 40 degrees or about to get into the final position. Going like this. So this is about enough. Then I attach the filter into the carburetor. And before I close this one, there is this kind of small one, air filter, that goes into here, and then this one is attached into the carburetor. Now I have all the four screws in place, and the other hand, other end is attached to the cylinder. Now I just screw these, and they will come out from the other side.